Welcome to IT and Design 101 channel, where we break down technology and design fundamentals into simple, easy to understand concepts. In today's video, we're going to explore an essential concept that's at the center of every digital operation, namely IT infrastructure. Whether you're new to technology or seeking to learn how businesses maintain and optimize their IT systems, this video is for you. So, what exactly is IT infrastructure? Simply put, IT infrastructure refers to the combined set of hardware, software, data center, network, and related services that are required to manage and operate enterprise IT environments. Think of it as the core of all technology operations, supporting everything from a company's website to its internal communication systems. Let's break it down into the key components of IT infrastructure. First, we have hardware, which includes servers, storage devices, and networking equipment. These are the physical pieces of technology that store and process data. Then, there is software, which refers to the applications and operating systems that run on this hardware, managing tasks and operations. Another critical component is the networking aspect, which connects all these devices and systems, enabling communication between them. And last but not least, we have data centers and cloud services, which are essential for storing large amounts of data and providing the computing power necessary for modern applications. Let's look at some real-world example of IT infrastructure, shall we? Imagine a large e-commerce company. Their IT infrastructure includes data centers that host their website, networking equipment that ensures fast and secure connections, and cloud services that scale during peak shopping periods. Or consider a university's IT infrastructure, which supports crucial functions such as managing student information systems, facilitating online learning platforms, and securing communication between lecturers and students. It also includes backup solutions to protect academic data and ensure the safety of important records. In both examples, the success of these IT operations hinges on a solid IT infrastructure. To sum it up, in today's digital world, businesses rely on robust and scalable IT infrastructure to stay competitive. A well-designed IT infrastructure ensures that systems are reliable, secure, and can handle the demands of modern technology, which enables companies to deploy new applications quickly, protect sensitive data, and maintain seamless communication across the organization. Moreover, as more companies move to the cloud, IT infrastructure is evolving to become more flexible and efficient, making it possible to scale resources up or down based on demand. I'd love to hear from you. What part of IT infrastructure are you most interested in? Is it cloud services, software, or something else? Let me know in the comments below, and I might explore it in an upcoming video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell to stay updated with more Technology 101 content. And if you found this video helpful, please press like and share it with your friends. See you in my upcoming video to learn more about the exciting world of technology.